Sunday Night Hockey in Denver, Colorado at Pepsi Center. The Boston Bruins make their only trip to town to take on the Avs. Avs steal away the puck, brought in over the line. Grigorenko hands it off, and the shot by... Then gets drafted by the Avs. Shot from the point by Zhelinov. Stopped by Rask. Loose puck. Scramble. And it's covered by the goaltender Tuukka Rask.
Crossed and cut to a shot. And then here's that last play. Mike, Rask is a tremendous goaltender, but he's got that same sort of style of Carey Price. Very relaxed until he has to.
Bruins snatch it back. Flipped in over the line. Back gets hands to the lock. Cutting in. Shot. Score. David Krejci with his second goal of the season from Backes. A couple of Davids combined, and it's a 1-0 lead for Boston.
Mike, he is that big winger that the Bruins love to have. Now, they've changed their style a little bit, but he's still very effective. Mike, normally a center iceman, but playing with Krejci, he has been on that wing, and just a perfect shot.
After that, before the Avs could get to it. Race for the puck, brought in by the Bruins. Backhand and a big save. Cruising in and cut across, and Varlamov was able to come up big. With the goal. Nash with the puck for Boston. Bounce inside that center. Shot. What an opportunity in front of the net.
Big right pad save. We saw him do that a couple of times last game against Winnipeg.
Sometimes, Peter, that's our. Bruins with it. Turned back behind the net. Stopped in front, set by Varlamov. And the loose puck turned off the boards. Back behind the net, threw it out in front. Still loose, covered by Rask before Soderberg could.
But he little face like he's going to throw, you know, back behind.
Deal with center ice. Marchand comes in onside, gets around. He shoots. Save made by Varlamov. Way back up the wing. Comes in, drops it. Shot. Missed. Shot by Spooner off the side of the net. Ricocheted back into the crease and covered. Backus gets it back. Swings it to the point. Shot trickled to the front of the net and diving on the puck.
Doing a nice job down low of forcing the defense. That means the forwards for the Avalanche are coming down to help out a little bit.
2-on-1 Boston. Marchand down the middle. Pastrnak with the puck. Pass shot. Wow! What a beauty! Another glove save by Varlamov.
To the second period where the Boston Bruins could have made this 2-0. Marchand did everything right. He may not have got it up quite as high as he might have, but Farley's just stretched across.
Got the overtime win against Winnipeg. Shot, another great save by Varlamov.
You know, wow, that was just right off the post. But
went around to the half board for Rantanen. Spins away, got a little room. Pass jammed at, save, rebound, and Rask gets pushed back.
The goal line right here, he gets it one step around to try to wrap it. He actually lost it, but then he picks it up off of Chara's skates.
At the center by Valesky, he charges after the puck. Chopped away, Sarnik has got a man, but here comes a breakaway from Carlos. Shot, glove, saved by Varlamov.
Greer's family, how about Carlos' family, what they were thinking about right here. Oh my goodness, that was a nice save. Well, I'll tell you, I have been really.
There to center by McKinnon, stolen from him. Nash, trying to cut to the front of the net. Center shot, oh, and a dribble. Got it back, worked up by Barry, tied up, and the puck comes free, empty net chance, it's in. And the Boston Bruins, with an empty netter from Dominic Moore, are going to win tonight's game. Not enough offensive help to get a win tonight.
You know, a couple of things to look at if you're the Avalanche.
Rask, by the way, third place all time among Boston Bruins goaltenders in shutouts. As his team wins the game 2-0. Krejci and Moore with the goals. And the Boston Bruins, for the first time this season in 3 attempts, win on their second night of a back-to-back situation. And we'll come back to wrap things up as the Boston Bruins